our Lord Jesus Christ taking the cross for us. When I look up at that cross, I see the power of God. The power of God working in our lives. And if it wasn't for the power of God and Jesus, we wouldn't have that gift to be redeemed for the forgiveness. And if it wasn't for that, we now have a way of having a relationship with God, and we can live now instead of in our past. And for that, I'm just so thankful. I'm going to be reading from Corinthians, 1 Corinthians. It'll be 11, 23 through 26. For I received from the Lord what I also passed on to you. The Lord Jesus, on the night he was betrayed, took bread, and when he had given thanks, he broke it and said, "This is my body, which is for you. Do this in remembrance of me." In the same way, after supper, he took the cup, saying, "This cup is the new covenant in my blood. Do this whenever you drink it in remembrance of me. For whenever you eat this bread and drink this cup, you proclaim the Lord's death until he comes." You pray with me, please.